Hello, Babble in the Hut. We reached 40 subscribers. Party time. Whoa.
Hey, be quiet in there.
Sorry.
Why the noise?
I reached 40 subscribers, man. I have to celebrate.
40 subscribers? Heh, people are celebrating when they reach 1 million subscribers. Idiot.
But, anyway, about like 6 months ago, I subscribed to this dude on YouTube. He had like 500,000 subscribers. But after 6 months, he reached 1 million subscribers. After 6 months, I didn't realize it until he made a video about it. I gave him a little clap, like he was celebrating. But then I remembered that I have been doing YouTube for like 1 year and I only got 40 subscribers. And then I got into sadness and a real deep thinking about why am I still doing videos and uploading them? Like, it's clearly YouTube is not for me. What the hell? But don't let the number deceive you, because most of my subscribers are fake accounts. Don't tell anybody I said that, especially YouTube. The thing is, in my first 10 subscribers, I was so excited, I told my friend, oh man, I got my first 10 subscribers, yes!
Yeah, I did that. I subscribed to you 6 times.
What?
Yeah, I got 6 accounts on YouTube, so...
I was like, yeah! But then, oh... What is the use of 10 subscribers when there is only 4 views on my video? I don't think my friend gonna open his 6 accounts and watch the video 6 times. So it's useless. That day ended in an argument. It didn't go well. Why did you do that? Why did you subscribe to me so many times? Idiot!
You should thank me for that.
Why should I thank you for fake accounts?
If I did it, you will be still 3 subscribers.
I closed my mouth at that moment and we closed the... But the story doesn't end there. When I got 20 subscribers, he came to me and said...
You're welcome.
Oh my god, don't tell me you did this.
Not only me, my friend got a couple of accounts too.
So the other 20 subscribers are only one guy, you idiot.
You should thank me.
You already said you're welcome. But seriously, he helped really in spreading the channel. I salute you, man. There is some real people in the other 40 subscribers anyway. For the new subscriber, if you are a real person, leave a comment on this video. If you don't, I will consider you as a fake account. Anyway, see ya, people.